when I dropped on the thing, I used the red circle on the bow of the thing as my target. And I came really down low, and I saw the bomb land exactly, you know, right at the edge of that big red circle. I had to get home, and so I really cut down to get absolutely the most miles per gallon that I could get from the raining thing, because the fuel gauge was just down into the very lower area.